What's poppin', YouTube? Listen, man, so some news was released earlier today that King Von got shot in Atlanta last night, right? So they just, breaking news, they just released probably like 5 minutes ago that he was killed, man. This shit need to stop. Man, no, I don't know King Von personally. I know a lot of y'all gonna be saying y'all little smart comments. You don't even know the man. We stay in Rochester. We stay over here. That don't got shit to do with you. Y'all be feeling bad for motherfuckers who got killed in other places more than y'all care about y'all own men's. Whatever. I don't want to hear none of that shit, man. All I'm saying, man, this shit need to stop, man. It's like we work hard as fuck to move out the hood, give our families better lives, give ourselves better lives. And we still fucking go to violence, man. We get taken out by fucking violence, man. It probably was over nothing. I don't know, man. I don't know the industry. I'm not in the industry, so I don't know what the fuck goes on. But I'm pretty sure, man, it wasn't even that deep, man. But I don't know, man. I mean, King Von do got his moments when he be talking that shit. You know what I'm saying? He got a lot of songs saying names, all that shit. But I don't know what happened, man. I just want to send my condolences. And let's do a moment of silence for King Von, man. A moment of silence, man. So I send my condolences to his family, his kids, everybody, man. Chicago just lost another one, man. He had a lot of potential, man. A lot of potential, man. Shit is sad, man. This shit need to stop, man. For real. Shit need to stop, man. I'm out, man.